Welcome back, everybody, to Nothing to Lose, How To's and Reviews. And today we have the Nick Box Summer 2020 box. And all I did was take the cellophane off so that my address was not on it. But as you can see, it's the summer box. You've got Rocket Power, Out in the Water, Aerial Monsters, Rocco, Rugrats. Oh, man. We've got Gary and the Nude Beach. Isn't that from Rocco, I think? And on the back, we've got Ren and Stimpy. We've got more Rugrats and Rocket Power. And Hey Arnold. All right, so let's see what's inside. I'm not going to look at the spoiler card. I'm just going to put that off to the side. All right. Oh, look, so the inside of the box has all these really cool design, summer-looking designs on here. That's really awesome. So let's see. First, we have a shirt from Aerial Monsters. And it has a pocket with Ickis. What does it say on the back? Oh, the Great Wave Competition. That's so funny. That is actually really awesome. Really like that shirt. Let's see. Oh, is this a waterproof phone case? Looks like a waterproof phone case. That's pretty cool from Rocket Power. Inflatable Reptar drink holder for the pool. That's cool. Some packaging stuff. Hey Arnold, surfing Arnold slider pin. What's this? Let's see. Oh, that's pretty cool. So it slides as he surfs. That's awesome. Oh my god, that's hilarious. It's an ice pack. From the episode where Spunky is in the ice. That's when they're at the grocery store, I think, right? So funny. Okay, let's see what else. What is this? Let's see. Oh, is this like a bag? Like a beach bag? That's cool. Brand new beach bag. Or pool bag, whatever. So cool. Alright, let's see what else do we have here. Oh, got a vinyl figure. Vacation Ren. That is awesome. Very cool. And then we also have Surfin' Dreams SpongeBob vinyl figure. That's really awesome too. So, I actually, I would give this a 10 out of 10. I really like the shirt. I really like the vinyl figures. Those are pretty awesome. The ice pack. The drink holder is cool. The pin. The phone protector. And the beach bag. These are like really awesome. So I give it a 10 out of 10. What do you guys give it? Leave your rating down below in the comments. Which item was your favorite from the 2020 Summer Nick Box? Let us know in the comments down below as well. And until next time, stay curious.